how you might think of measuring competitiveness is the capacity of the U.S. industry to capture market share in other countries. So the reason economists think of that as slippery is that market share does not tell us about U.S. national welfare. Our market share can go up even as our standard of living is going down.